Hey there, be welcome to this short video tutorial regarding our Twinkit scope. Today with the topic how to dock and synchronize charts. As you can see, we have already running a scope record. We have in our project different kind of charts, so that are classic YT charts and different axes with different channels of an application. And now the target is that I like to have a compact view where I can see all the different charts in one view. Therefore, we have a dock functionality, and you can see here the different tabs of the charts I can go through. And now I can take the tabs and dock them to different positions. You can choose one of these positions. Here I choose the right one now. And then I take directly the second chart and docked on the right hand side under the other. So now I have a compact view where I can see all the data in one view. But of course, they are still not synchronized now. Means if I make some actions in one of the charts, like here, stop display, then you can see the others are still running, and now the position is not the same anymore. And also the same if I zoom into the signals or I do a panning on all this stuff, right? And therefore it gives a solution in the scope view. So you can go to the chart properties, and then we see all the different properties we have for front charting. And there's one special property. This is a master chart property. Here you can choose a master chart, a chart which should be the master for the selected one, right? In our case, I like to have as a master chart the YT spindle chart. And that means I go back here to the Solution Explorer and choose one of the others. But in this case, I use our multi-select option, because then it's very easy to do this action just once, and I choose here the spindle chart. Now you see that both charts are marked as synchronized by the YT spindle chart. And now I can stop the display, for example, and all the other charts are stopped as well, right? I can zoom into different positions and the other charts do the same actions, right? I can go through step by step, for example. All the actions are synchronized now. And yes, that it is. It is our feature for docking the charts in ScopeView and also to synchronize them. So I hope it was interesting for you, and yeah, thank you for watching. Take care. Bye bye.